Okay, multiple choice question. Goodwill is a tangible asset, fixed asset, realizable asset, all of these. Goodwill is to valued when amalgamation takes place. One company take over another company. Partnership admitted, all of these. Goodwill is paid for obtaining future benefit, present benefit, past benefit, future benefit. Super profit, excess of average profit over the normal profit. Normal profit, average profit earned, profit earned by similar company in the same industry. Normal profit depend on normal rate of return, average capital employed, both. Correct answers. Goodwill as per purchase average profit method is equal to average profit multiply amount of purchase, average profit multiply number of year purchase. Goodwill as per purchase or super profit method is equal super profit multiply amount of purchase, super profit multiply number of year purchase. Normal rate of return depend on rate of interest, rate of risk, matlab both. While calculating capital employed, tangible trading assets should be considered. Yes. Any non-trading income including in the profit should be eliminated, added, ignored, or none of them. Eliminated. Under capitalization of super profit method, will is equal to capitalization value of super profit and capitalized value of maintainable profit. Both AB.